spot. Hey guys, it's Roscoe, Parts People. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the Palmrest Touchpad on a Latitude E6440. If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this 5% discount coupon. Slide the latches over and remove the battery. Remove the optical drive. Remove the hard drive screws. Remove the hard drive. Remove the bottom keyboard screws. Remove the screws. Remove the screws. Remove the left corner cover. Remove the screw. Remove the right corner cover. Remove the back hinge cover screws. Remove the hinge cover. Remove the bottom base screws. Turn the laptop over and open it up. Using a small flat head screwdriver, carefully pry up the keyboard bezel. Remove the screws. Carefully turn the keyboard over and unplug the keyboard cable. Remove the keyboard. Remove the Palmrest screws. Unplug the Palmrest cables. Remove the Palmrest. Are you looking for some more tutorials? Check out these other videos. If you enjoyed this tutorial, go ahead and like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check out Parts-People.com where we have hundreds of tutorials and hundreds of thousands of parts. Thank you for using Parts-People for your video tutorials.